Hello everyone and welcome to another video in our How My Computer Works series. My name is Matt Bauer and this week I'll be showing you a few keyboard shortcuts for Windows. You can use keyboard shortcuts to do a lot of things such as copying and pasting, minimizing all windows at once, and even getting immediate help. There are lots of keyboard shortcuts, but here are the most popular. Ctrl A. Using this keyboard shortcut will allow you to select all of the content in the current window, such as all text on a page or all files in a folder. Ctrl C. You can use Ctrl C to copy files, folders, and most commonly text to the computer's clipboard or temporary storage location. After using this command, you can then paste the files, folders, or text to another location with the next keyboard shortcut, Ctrl V. Ctrl D. Using this shortcut is a quick way to add a bookmark or favorite website in Firefox or Internet Explorer. F1. Pressing this key on your keyboard will immediately bring up the Help section of most programs. Ctrl Z. This shortcut is used to undo the last action performed on your computer. It's commonly used in word processing programs such as Microsoft Word to undo recent typing or font changes. There are usually several levels of undo, which can vary with any given program. You can also redo the last action by pressing Ctrl Y. There are many more keyboard shortcuts, and I may cover them in a future video. If you have any training ideas, please send them to training@mycomputerworks.com or just leave them in the comments section below. If you haven't yet, please subscribe to our My Computer Works YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button on any one of our YouTube pages. My name is Matt Bauer. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.